and get a little sentimental. This next song was written by my uncle when I was like a little kid. And I remember it being one of the songs that like inspired me to start playing. And Kelton was nice enough to let me do this with him. So we're gonna cover one of his songs from when I was a very, very little kid. This one's called Bad Things. It's by a band called Ethyline. So shout out to my uncle Matt for teaching me what instruments are and shit.
Yeah.